students, now we are going to revise some questions from chapter 3. First 3.1 question number 3. Sugan bought a jeans pant for ₹750. It did not fit him. He sold it to his friend for ₹710. Find his profit or loss to Sugan. First, Sugan bought the jeans pant ₹750. So that will be the cost price of the jeans pant. So cost price simply we can write as CP. CP of the jeans pant equal to ₹750, and he sold it to his friend for ₹710. That will be the selling price. So SP of the jeans pant equal to ₹710. Now, in order to find profit or loss, we have to check which one is higher, whether CP or SP. Here, our CP is greater than SP. If CP is greater than SP, or we can write as SP is less than CP. If CP is greater, then there will be a loss. Compared to the selling price, cost price is high means there will be a loss. Okay. So, now loss formula equal to CP minus SP, which is equal to 750 minus 710. So, 750 minus 710 equal to ₹40. Here, loss to the Sugan is ₹40. Next, question number 11. A man's buy a chair for 1500. He wants to sell it at a profit of ₹250. After making a discount of ₹100, what is the MP of the chair? Here, MP denotes marked price of the chair. Here, man's buy a chair. This amount ₹1500 is CP of the chair. Here, ₹250 is our profit. So, we have to take and write separately. Next, by using this profit and CP, we can find SP. Because in order to get MP, we have to use the formula discount equal to MP minus SP. From that, we can get MP. MP equal to SP plus discount. So, here we have discount, but we don't have SP. So, that we have to find SP by using CP and profit. We know the formula. Profit equal to SP minus CP. Profit equal to SP minus CP. We need SP here. So, we have to take CP to this side. So, we will get SP equal to CP plus profit. Clear? Now, we need to substitute the formula, the values. CP is ₹1500 and profit is ₹250. If you add, we will get ₹1750. Next, they have given discount ₹100. So, we have to find MP equal to SP plus discount. So, we have found now SP, that is ₹750 plus discount ₹100. So, our marked price is ₹1850. Next, we are going to find next question number 14. Mangai bought a cell phone for ₹12,585. It fell down. She spent ₹500 on it repair. She sold it for ₹7,500. Find her profit or loss. Here, the CP of the cell phone they have given. Cost of the cell phone ₹12,585. And she spent ₹500 for its repair. So, that will be overhead expenses that will be added with the cost price. So, total CP will be actual cost of the cell phone plus the repair charge. So, 12,585 plus 500. If you add, we will get 13,085. Now SP is rupees 7,500. Here we have to compare CP and SP. Here CP is greater than SP, so it is a loss. So our loss formula CP minus SP. So 13,085 minus 7,500. 13,085 minus 7,500. First we have to write to the proper place. 5 minus 0, 5. 8 minus 0, 8. 0 minus 5, not possible. So we have to take a borrow. It will be 2 and it will be 10. So 10 minus 5, 5. 2 minus 7, not possible. We have to borrow. It will be 12. Now 12 minus 7 is 5. So the loss is rupees 5,585.